One way to hide series in charts is to overlap them. Now, why would you want to do that? For example, here I've got a whole bunch of data and I've got sales, and you'll see I've specified that the summer sales relate to those months and these months here. So I've created the data in such a way that it's split out. Problem with this is if I create a chart, so let's go and create a column chart, you'll see it's exactly as that one there. And although it looks okay, if you look closely, you'll notice that, for example, spring is on the far right of October. Summer is on the far left. So it seems quite obvious that there's four different series here. Ideally, we want them all to start in the same place so that it looks like we've created one series. To do that, it's fairly simple. You choose any one of the series, you right click on it, and you say format data series, and you'll see you have the ability, it says series overlap. If I go and I say overlap 100%, what you'll see is that now all the series come out of the same point. Because of the way that we've set up the data, it actually doesn't matter, we don't have anything overlapping, but it looks like now we have colors changing depending on where you put it in here. So for example, if it turns out maybe we had a late summer and that 188 belongs there, watch what happens here to April. I go 188 and I remove that one. You'll see that changes to blue. So it looks like we've got conditional formatting on here, but the reality is all we have is four different series, and the series have been overlapped in such a way that it looks like we have one series.